องคนครับ
Better watch myself.
Over there, search the area.
Elena, I'm connected to a computer.
Already downloading. I'm looking through some of the files.
Find anything?
Let's just say no one told McKay to clear his browser history. Hold on. Coño, this computer gives me way more access to files. And the building.
What good would that do me? I skipped computer class.
No shit. Checking. Danny, I have the office's schedule. Says McKay might be meeting people there today.
I'm crossing my fingers.
No! Free me!
Vigila! Shot fired!
Thank you.
better watch myself here. Elena, I'm connected to a computer.
Already downloading.
Now work this out. I'm talking.
I'm looking through some of the files.
Find anything?
Let's just say no one told McKay to clear his browser history. Hold on. Clony, this computer gives me way more access to files. And the building.
What good would that do me? I skipped computer class.
No shit. Checking. Danny, I have the office's schedule. Says McKay might be meeting people there today.
I'm crossing my fingers. On it. Can you lock out the soldados when I'm in there?
You got it, Danny.
How's it going there, backpack?
How do you think, you Yankee asshole?
Well, Canadian asshole, actually. We're like Americans, except we say sorry as we slide the knife in. What you doing?
You killed my friends. I'm here to pay you back.
Gotcha. Now, when they died, did their brains leak through their ears and the nose? No, you know what? No spoilers. I'll check the footage once I put my little idiot to bed. Hey, primo job on Benitez, by the way. You did me a solid there. I was having this meeting with Castillo, and I saw the video of you animals hanging her. I mean, it's right here. It's on my phone. He was really ticked off.
Good. You're next.
Well, let's look at the facts. Your country's 7 years behind the rest of us. If you just let Castillo and me do our thing, you people would go from third world to first. Like that.
You people? Oh, I can feel their love.
Jesus, Murphy, don't you get it? You're not my first gorilla. Yara's not my first shithole. This isn't personal, it's just your turn. So you just hang tight because I've got some real fun hombres heading your way.
Sounds fun.
What is that?
What I need to destroy everything with your name on it.
Security breach.
See you soon, McKay.
You fucking jerk off!
Moving.
Hola, hijo de puta. But hey, I got more intel on McKay and Castillo's poison operation.
What's our next move?
According to his files, the pipe network and the plant are a big deal. McKay put most of his security on them.
Let's fuck them up. Which one first?
Up to you. Rendezvous with me at Valera Lumberyard.